So we've never tried this.
Now,
here's the problem. I got here tonight, and all my haste and waste and all that stuff, I forgot to bring the washboard.
Okay.
So what are you gonna do? So, all right. So I scrounged around the back, and I found an aforementioned ironing board, right? It kind of somehow dovetails together in a rather bizarre way if you're mentioning your value. So, wait a minute, I got to fix it. Need some shirts done? 25 cents a shirt. Hands to... We're making jazz history tonight, you know. The show must go on. That kind of sounds like a washboard, doesn't it? I mean, who the heck knows? It's washboarding. Well, here it is, washboard wheels. This was played by a gentleman in Chicago named Tiny Parham. Tiny Parham was over 450 pounds. Pianist. Yeah. And he had this weird little group of amazing musicians who made some Victor records. And we're going to try this for them right now. So good luck, guys, everybody. And Paul Wells, good luck on the ironing board. Okay.
Thank you.